Good evening and welcome to our winter concert. How are you doing tonight? Wonderful, wonderful. It's a great season for all. Lots of holidays, lots of different traditions. How about it for our incredibly talented young people in general? It's really a joy to be working with all these great young folk and all their various talents. Obviously, you heard from Isaiah over here playing an incredible solo. Nothing new to all of us here. And we are very blessed to be having some young people learning how to conduct. This is the first year that Branton has conducted. He tried a couple of times and kind of hesitated in the past. And this year was his year. Not only is he going to conduct this piece, but he also arranged this piece. Woo! So that's very special. It's really cool. I want to shout out to Liam Jacobs, who arranged some things for our pet band that we played at the football games. How about it for Liam? And we're going to be using that stuff. I told him, Liam, you got to print me out all those parts because we're going to keep using that stuff. That's really exciting when that happens. I'm going to shut up and Brenton's going to talk.
Hello. As you heard, my name is Brenton, and this is my third year being a part of the Bishop O'Dowd String Orchestra. So I've been learning to compose for almost a year now, and I'm really excited to share with you one of my pieces. This piece was originally written by Joe Hisaishi, originally for a full orchestra, and was a feature in Kiki's Delivery Service by Studio Ghibli, the creators of Spirited Away and Princess Mononoke. I wanted to play this piece because it brings me nostalgia to my childhood and make my own interpretation to show how far I've come in my composing journey. Playing this piece, I wanted to dedicate it to Mr. Randolph, who has helped me advance so much in my composing and given me the confidence to stand up here today. I hope you feel the same energy that this piece gave me into furthering my knowledge in music. Thank you, and please enjoy A Town with an Ocean View.
Thank you.
us, and she sat in there beautifully on flute. Now, this gentleman, I've been working with on conducting and various issues for several years now, and he's really blossomed as a, not just a musician, he has many other talents, but Casey Dunning-Sorey is very special, isn't he? He'll tell you about this movie.
This isn't my first time up here, and I don't have a long-winded speech like Brenton, but I don't mean it was bad. I just mean it was really cool. It was really cool. It was just long, but I don't have one that long. Anyway, this is John Rutter's Suite for Strings, and we're gonna play the first movement called Aerobic.
These guys are amazing. Music, joy, positivity in a crazy world. We'd like to close this segment, something by Rimsky-Korsakov. Rimsky-Korsakov was a person who was concerned with creating the Russian national music, and it was people were thinking, what is our style? How Western is it? How Eastern is it? And you hear both. You hear Russian national themes in his music. You hear Asian, so-called Asian exoticism, meaning Asian, non-Western sources in his music. You hear Beethoven and that tradition. He was also part of the beginning of the Moscow Conservatory. He was also the teacher of Igor Stravinsky. We'd like to do several movements of something called Capriccio Espanol by Rimsky-Korsakov.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for the orchestra. Talented youngsters. All right, we're going to get the symphonic band on. Be patient with us. We've got some chair rearranging to do. Something new. It's called Overture for the Heroes by Gary Zeke. We'd now like to do a medley of familiar holiday themes for you. This is called A Christmas Collection by Elliot Del Borgo. Thank you. do another, actually, apt title. It's called An American Original. It's by Rob Grice. And it's beautiful. Weren't those flutes great? Yeah. They worked at this. Yeah, that was it.
Thank you.
Believe it or not, it's called Mr. Cool. Certainly a cool type of tune. How about it for Seamus on the tenor sax, Gally on the alto, and Nico on the alto? All right. Another special moment here. This is the first time I've had somebody conduct a jazz piece. So I'm going to turn it over to Emmy, who will tell you about this piece and will conduct this piece.
Hi, I'm Emmy Reeves. I'm a senior at O'Dowd. I'm in band every year, but I want to do jazz workshop this year, and so Mr. Renoff let me do a little bit of conducting. This piece is called The Look of Love. It's by Burt Bacharach. You know how to say it. I don't know how to say
Burt
it.
Burt Bacharach.
Yeah, these guys have been working really hard on it. They're awesome. So give a hand for them, because they're awesome.
Thank you.
Mateo on the trumpet, Gus on the guitar, Emerson on the piano, soloist. Jazz Workshop. Amy Reeves on the bass clarinet solo there. Akasha on the, is that cornet? Oh, it's a cornet. That's right. It's a cornet.
And
Marty on the tenor sax. How about it? Marty playing the blues there. All right. Thank you, everybody. And let's get the combo up here.
Anyway, we are the Jazz Combo. Here we have Liam Jacobs on trombone. We have Andres Martinez on alto saxophone. Matthew Fuskis on trumpet. Victor Gonzalez on tenor saxophone. For our rhythm section right now on the drums, we have David Blair. On bass, we have Jake Dunning-Sori. And on piano, we have Miles Richard. And then we have have me. I'm Erica. We're gonna start it off with a tune called Lady Bird. We will have Matthew and Victor soloing on this, and you'll get to hear some Trading Fours. Jacobs and Miles Rocha. Ian's and Miles solos. And ending our set, we have a song called Cold Duck Time. Solos on this song will be myself and Andres. And we have Quay Mellish on drums.
Thank you.
for Miles on the piano, Erica on the alto, Easy to Love, Scarlett on the drums, Jake on the bass, yeah. To swing some holiday tunes. This is called Have a Cool Yule. She'll tell you.
Fly me to the moon.
How about a hand for Jonathan back there?
Thank you.
for Amber. Sing it, right? You ready?
One, two, three, four.
All right, that goes out to Mr. Fan and our lovely, wonderful art department. Fine Arts at O'Dowd, how about it? Of all kinds, Brianna, our illustrious head of department, is incredible. Best boss I ever had. Nikolai, huh? On the tenor saxophone, huh? Erica on the solo there. That's right, that's right.
Wow!
That works, that works. This is the official end of the program, but if you clap loud enough, maybe they'll do another. How about a hand for our rhythm section there? That was wonderful. David Blair on the drums. That was you on the bass, right? Jake on the bass. Yeah. Miles Rocha was on there, okay, on the piano. Kieran on guitar. Okay. Being a bass player, I am totally into rhythm sections, you know? I want to introduce you to another super talented fellow. He's walking around, he's trying to figure out, what am I going to do on stage? But actually, when he gets started, he'll know what to do. How about it? Say hello to AB.
Thank you.
Jones. God bless you all. Merry Christmas. Happy anything.